Let's see how much money I have. $5. That's not worth enough. I need to earn more money rather than do chores or dishes. I know what to do. I should get the 4 meat patties, 2 fries, and 2 waters. And the coins too?
Is a virus that exists in essentially 2 phases.
The coins, please.
Disease, and there's the late phase disease.
Okay.
Either before you get the virus or early.
We don't have some coins.
If you've gotten the virus, there's treatment. That's what we're here to tell you. We're going to talk
about the 4 meat patties, 2 fries, 2 drinks, 2
waters.
Buy some 4 meat patties, 2 fries, and 2 waters for, 2,551 dollars. Come on. I don't know if you want some. $2,551.
Thank you all for being here today. I'm Dr. Bob Hamilton. I'm a pediatrician from Santa Monica, California. I've been in private practice there for 36 years. And today I have good news for you. The good news is that children, as a general rule, are taking this virus very, very well. Few are getting infected. Those who are getting infected are being hospitalized in low numbers. And fortunately, the mortality rate of children is about 1/5 of 1%. So kids are tolerating the infection very frequently. They're actually asymptomatic. I also want to say that children are not the drivers of this pandemic. People were worried about initially if children were going to actually be the ones to push the infection along. The opposite is happening. Kids are tolerating it very well. They're not passing it on to their parents. They're not passing it on to their teachers. Dr. Mark Woolhouse from Scotland, who is a pediatric infectious disease specialist and epidemiologist, said the following. He said, there has not been one documented case of COVID being transferred from a student to a teacher in the world.
The money.
I think that is important that all of us who are here today.
I wanted $20
really
to pay with this.
The infection. It is being driven by older individuals. And yes, we can send the kids back to school, I think, without fear. And this is the big issue right now. This, as Congressman Norman alluded to, this is the really important thing we need to do.
I can get the in and out, girl.
Security measures. Yes, we can be careful. I'm all for that. We all are. But I think the important thing is we need to not act out of fear. We need to act out of science. We need to do it. We need to get it done. Finally, the barrier, and I hate to say this, but the barrier to getting our kids back in school is not going to be the science. It's going to be the national unions, the teachers' union, the National Education Association, other groups.
Buy some 4 meat patties, 2 fries, and 2 waters for $20 for $8.87. Come on. I know if you want some, just $8.87.
What does that have to do with education? They're demanding that they stop or they shut all private charter schools, privately funded charter schools. These are the schools that are actually getting the kids educated. So clearly, there are going to be barriers. The barriers will not be science. It will not be barriers for the sake of the children. It's going to be for the sake of the adults, the teachers, and everybody else, and for the union. So that's where we need to focus our efforts and fight back. So thank you all for being here, and let's get our kids back to school.
request some 4 meat patties, 2 fries, 2 waters for $8.87. Come on, come on, I know if you want some, just $8.87. Some 4 meat patties, 2 fries, 2 waters for $8.87. Come on, come on, I know if you want some. Just $8.87. Best of 4 meat patties, 2 fries, 2 waters for $8.87. Come on, come on, I know if you want some. Just $8.87. Maya, would you like 4 meat patties, 2 fries, 2 waters for $8.87? Yes, Maya, here.
Put the black square.
What? It's a children. They need to do this homework to request food. Only that, like that.
Yeah, it's just we're not comfortable being recorded.
Oh, wow. Click the black.